Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Excuse me, blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're now running version 1.3. We have additional content. Alternative appearance for Johnny Silverhand. Get that in a moment. V's new jackets. It doesn't matter who you are, what you do, or what company you keep. If you don't have the right style, you're hopeless. All the same, good thing Victor's got your back. He just sent a couple of housewarming gifts to get you on the right side of fashion. A multi-layered sin leather delta jacket and a luminescent punk jacket. Style over substance, Chumba. This is my apartment. I just wonder what the stats are compared to what I've been wearing. And then Archer Quartz Bandit, a car. Got all you expect from an automotive icon, classic soul, Nova style, and enough horsepower to leave all those other gonks chomping on your dust. You know, the type of ride to make the rules of the road seem more like silly suggestions. Want to take it for a spin, help Panam and Rocky Ridge, then wait a few days for your fixer to whip you the deets. Nab the bandit after finishing the ghost town job. So, we've done this. So I guess shortly or a few days we'll be contacted by one of the fixers, I guess. So alternative appearance for Johnny Silverhand. Is this to buy? Or you just get it? Hopefully you just get it. Johnny Silverhand's rockin' a new look when you combine the chick of Jinguji? Whatever that is, with the rebellious streak of D. Lou's Orphean guitars, he reaches a whole new level of rocker boy style. Switch it up in the game settings. So what would that be under? I don't think it would be this. And they made the map more panned out, so you have to make those hairpin turns as much. That's what I hate every time they do an update like this. Well, not every time, but a major one. I think it would be here under miscellaneous. I have to take my settings, my configuration, my keys, and put it. Luckily, I saved the file outside of the folder, and then I just have to paste it back in and overwrite because they change it back every time. Part of me actually just woke up, so that's why my voice is a little. Dodgy, I guess. Show advanced options. So it can be here. It wouldn't make sense to have it here. Johnny Silverhand HUD elements. It's the only thing I see that has any mention of him. I'm just missing it. Maybe you have to be out of the game in the main menu to do that. Why does it have to load the main menu? Johnny's okay, it's here. Default, alternate. Yeah, I guess we'll try to alternate. And when you load a game, it does that now. I don't remember it doing that.
Hey, everyone, welcome to Info Flash.
We've seen this.
Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out.
Okay, so, besides that, we have a merc needed over here. I'm gonna bring this car with me. Get out of here. Hey, V. Thought just occurred to me. You can't start your career in the major leagues right by sporting some rag of a t-shirt. The wind blows a lot stronger up there on top of the world. Old-timers like me hate to watch you kids catch cold. Left you a couple things in your stash in the apartment. Give them an honest try, and I bet they'll fit you just right. I feel like I do own the bajillion eddies already, but I am gonna choose that. Wow, thanks, Vic. Won't hear me say no to free threads. Glad to hear it. They're just collecting dust on my closet floor anyway. Much rather give them a new home. Oh, they're appearing out of order. Then sell them for a couple ennies or trash them. Anyway, hope they serve you well. As they say, style is supreme. Or maybe they don't know. Maybe they don't anymore. I don't know. Alright, whatever. I don't know when we're going back to the... Can I get around this fence? Alright. Alright, well, we're on our way. Yeah, it is a little more panned out, so I have more advance warning that I have to go here or turn here. I like the song. So I'm really interested to see what kind of content they'll add in, like as far as story stuff, missions and things. Dakota Smith.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border.
Bruce Welby.
His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Okay. Coach Whip Lane. Rescue Bruce Welby. Sometimes you need a friend to lean on. Sometimes you need a friend to break you out of an immigrant detention center at the Night City SoCal border. Smuggler Bruce Welby required the latter. Bruce tried to cross the state line with hot cargo in tow, but didn't work out as planned, and now he's been chained up by Militech border security already several days. His buddy and Militech employee Archibald Crane found out about the situation through the grapevine. Sorry, guys. I'll be damned if that cuckoo corpo actually decided to help his friend instead of towing the corpo line. He contacted me to get Bruce out of his cage. You're the missing element in this friendship triangle. Find Bruce, break him out, and escort him to his chambara. What's a chambara? Archie. And I guess it's Chum, his friend. And let's make sure Militech doesn't notice a thing, okay? Get to it. Bossy. One more thing. Archie says not to kill any corpos. So what can I say? The client's always right. Oh. Break him out, but we can't kill. So is that a corpo? Do not kill any Militech personnel. Optional. Goodbye, Night City. Ooh. There's going to be cameras. Oh, I don't have ping on this. Oh, it's a mine. Wait, that's a mine. That's not a mine, unless... I mean, if I go at this thing, is it gonna alert them in there? I can't be marching into the front door, though. Not gonna let me. Wait a second. Yeah, the mine gets in the way. Anyone was alerted? They're not letting on. So who's... Are they even shooting at me? Seems to me. I kinda wonder if it's still, they're just doing target practice or something. Well, I think I messed it up. What? But I don't hear like any combat music or anything. So maybe not. Guys are on a lookout. I mean, that might be my fault. I'm gonna put him on high alert or something. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be successful at this. The camera's right there. That's a person? Now, did I destroy that thing with one shot? Because I don't see it now. Every time I hear that noise, it makes me think a netrunner's gonna overheat me. He's like, what's coming? Oh. It's like right there. You can't see me through that. Maybe like my leg stuck out through the... It's a little nerve-wracking. I mean, Can I just kill this one guy? He's really annoying. Back.
Oh shit, that was something.
Why can't I just break this? I really can't.
I've got this.
I really can't break it.
No threat detected.
Well, I can't get in that way. Yeah, I think that's target practice. There's a sniper up there. I don't know which way he's facing. Oops. Alright, I'm getting bored. I just want to kill these guys. Oh, this thing's back. I didn't destroy it. It must have went around the corner. I mean, I got this far. I can't break through this. Is he outside the fence? No, I don't think so. Epic item components. He comes through?
Contact! I'm engaging!
Yeah, that's the end of that. Crap. Well, I guess I could stop sneaking now. Whoa! Oh my god, there's so many of them! Wait. Not only seen, but I have to run the indignity. Can I get some cover with these rocks? Hurry up and reload. So much for that. I didn't think the guy was just gonna walk right outside the compound. Oh. I saw that. Well, optional objective not met. If I could have broke that fence, but then still would have alerted someone even if they were distracted, I'm assuming. This makes sense. Now we know there's more in there. Archive conversation. Tyler Bennett and Zach Ellis. Tyler Bennett says, surprise! The psych we got stationed here told me I should start journaling. Want to see what I wrote? Zach says, sure, hon. Hit me. Tyler says, day one, dust, dirt, tumbleweeds. Day two, dust, dirt, tumbleweeds. Day 34, dust, dirt, tumbleweeds. This is supposed to help? For real. Starting to wonder who's the prisoner here, me or them. Zach says, just be patient. Only a couple weeks left. Tyler says, don't think I can take it. Better try. Come on, you know you got someone waiting for you back home. I got an access token. It says access code required. Okay, get that. Some stuff under there. Probably more stuff you just can't pick up. Well, we got a gun. A drip coffee maker. I can't get that either. They should fix that with the patch. There's actually a lot of places to hide. Truth be told. Find Bruce inside the compound.
Hey, anyone else catch me?
Yeah, that was a big bada boom. Wait. I shot him in the knee or something.
Can't say I'd want to be in your position.
Oops. So they're all around there somewhere. A hygiene bag.
Can't say I'd want to be in your position.
My position is to snipe on all of you. If only you would walk over this way. But first, butcher's cleaver. Yeah, that's not that great. Tire iron. Yeah, look at that. $587. Okay. Oh, we got a lot of things. Hold on to that, I guess. Oh, that's right. I was holding on to that, I remember now. Solitary.
Can't say I'd want to be in your position.
Look around here first.
You're gonna love it in solitary.
Yeah, you said that.
I'll handle this.
No one up there, right? No. Huh? Say no. Who that going home? Who that home?
You're not in trouble.
I should be. I killed a lot of your guys.
I'll handle this.
Okay, turn off the turret, first of all.
Can't say I'd want to be in your position.
What about your position? That of a dead person.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
And this is the other side here.
Huh?
I think that took care of him.